We've got three main divisions. We are a communications company. We do high frequency, which is HF, and mad mobile radio communications. We're the biggest metal detecting company in the world with handheld detectors. And we also have a business which does underground tracking for mining assets in underground hard rock mines. We spend a lot of money on innovation and R&D, and we have a lot of physicists and scientists and engineers. And what we've been able to do with that resource is develop a metal detector that is the number one metal detector in the world. I came over from Edinburgh in 1990, so it was a while ago, to emigrate with family. Change management was my background, so I got involved, luckily, with some of the big electronics companies that had come from the US to Scotland. Find the best people you can and just help them be the best versions of themselves and just resource them. For us, it's about continuing to innovate. We spend upwards of 10% of our sales revenue on new product development. We have a lot of engineers, and these engineers are working every day to try and improve the products, make them more applicable for a broader range of markets. The products we make in certain segments of our market are deemed mission critical. So we have people down in mine sites that are relying on our products to stop trucks from moving into them because they don't see them. We have metal detectors that find landmines and improvised explosive devices. And we also have radios, and these radios are protecting the lives of people that are trying to prevent people crossing the borders. And that is their last source of communication to help them connect to head office and to connect to the militaries that they're working with. Like most people in the room today, I think the pace in which technology is developing is something we have to be very mindful of. Innovation could make us obsolete, so we need to maintain our relevance, and we do that by trying harder than most to re-innovate, redevelop and repurpose ourselves in terms of solving customer problems. Thank you.